do everything I can to make sure that we do this in a stealth manner. Frankly, I'd prefer if, from this point forward, nobody ever knows that you and I met. And what I mean is, I want a natural looking belly button, I want an incision, or ultimately a scar that fits under her bathing suit that no one will ever see or find. We do this and we try to be as stealth-like as possible. Now, certainly in the early days, it's a little bit challenging because you clearly had an operation. You're gonna wanna hide away for a couple of days, probably 3 to 5 days completely. And when you do emerge to get out and about, you'll still be a little bit hobbled over. So when their friends and family ask questions, we try to give them a cover story, such as, you know, well, I had a hernia, my surgeon had to fix it. He went through the belly button, it's gonna be a little while, he told me I'll be sore. And we try to come up with some excuses that might be believable by the public. Ultimately, of course, the decision is up to the patient to decide whether or not they're gonna disclose what happens here, because I obviously am bound never to speak of it. So the choice is yours. If you wanna tell folks, great. You wanna tell them my name and phone number, that's even better. But we do try to be here for you and we support you any way we can.